What's going on, guys? I'm Brandon.
And I'm Jamie.
Welcome back to our channel. Thank you for getting us to 200 subscribers. It doesn't sound like much, but to us it means a lot. It's another milestone to us. So we really appreciate the early support now. And we're gonna keep on growing. So stick with us. And if you're new to the channel, subscribe, click the bell button, and be a part of the journey. We did say when we get to 200 subscribers, we're gonna start giving a shout out to somebody that is in our notifications. We're gonna save that shout out for the end of the video, so stick around to the end to see who got the first shout out on our channel. Today, we're gonna be doing a new challenge going around right now. YouTubers decide my Starbucks order 24 hours. So before we leave to the car, give this video a thumbs up if you like Starbucks.
Yeah, I like them.
I do too. So we're gonna go to a few Starbucks right now. Stay tuned to see what YouTubers' drinks we get. See ya.
Can I please get a grande green tea frappuccino with coconut milk?
Yep, grande green tea frappuccino with coconut milk. What else can I get for you today?
Also, could you add 10 pumps of raspberry to that and caramel drizzle? A tall... Do you still have the salted caramel mocha frappuccino?
We can make it, we just don't carry the salt like we do at the holiday.
Could I get that, please, with soy milk and with whipped cream?
Anything else I can get for you?
Two more drinks. A tall, very, very hibiscus. And also a tall mango dragon fruit. Oh, sorry, could I also get a warmed up cheese Danish?
Sure.
And that's all.
That wasn't
perfect.
A part of the challenge.
20, we'll see you at the window, okay?
Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you.
Have a great day.
You too.
Thank you.
Yeah. Look at all these colors.
What's all those colors?
This one was recommended by Austin McBroom from the Ace family. What about this one?
That's Catherine's old order.
Also from the Ace family. And then this one.
Kathleen Lights.
From which one?
Kathleen Lights.
Oh. Okay, this is Austin's drink.
This is Catherine's drink.
And this is from the Ace family. Oh god dang, this is good. This dude knew what he was talking about. Hold up.
Mine's good too.
Hold
up. That's so much sugar though.
I don't even care. That smack.
That's so much raspberry though.
I love raspberries.
That's a lot of sugar. Okay, this one has coffee. Here, your first time, technically.
I've had coffee, like the caramel fraps have coffee in it. Okay, yeah, these are different though. Like, this one is just like smack. This is like...
This is like sugar.
But this one makes me feel sophisticated.
Sophisticated?
Yeah, I don't know, because like, I imagine people that drink coffee is like reading a book with some glasses at night. Oh, this is so good.
Okay, you don't need that much raspberry in it.
What? I don't care. However much raspberry is in this, this is what I like. He's changed
my
life.
That's why I ordered the grande, because you wanted a tall, but it wouldn't be the same.
I'm just gonna take my drink out of my hand. This is very chocolatey.
What's the mocha?
That's what mocha tastes like? Chocolate?
The mocha.
Chocolate?
It's like a dark
chocolate.
It's like a dark chocolate. Or, yeah. This is the mango dragon fruit refresher. Look at my straw.
Alright, oh. Jess. You better not disappoint me.
You don't like it?
She's disappointed me. Let me see this. Dude, let me see this one more time.
I pretty much like everything from Starbucks. I already had everything. I like that.
Actually, this is growing on me. See, I like my sugar. That rice sugar.
And you won't like some of the other drinks.
This is just so good. It's because I haven't had sugar in like 3 months either, really. Because I was on that keto diet. Okay, these were good.
They're good, huh?
These are, okay. I mean, all of them were good. Austin's is my favorite. The mocha is probably second.
Really?
I think, I don't know. I think these two are tied for second. And then that one's last. Well, I didn't really try that one that much. Here, let me. Yeah, this just tastes like dirty water.
Rude. With these, I order it with light water because you mix it with water. But this is probably my favorite.
Out of all of these?
Yeah, because I don't like too much sugar. But they're all good. You're like an everyday drink.
Oh yeah, you're right. If we go by everyday drink, then I would say this, just because it's not that strong. It's not like strong tasting in sugar. It's tea, that's why.
You know where you had this? Ghost pepper chip challenge. I had it in the
and
bottle.
And I spit it back.
You spit in my drink.
You made me laugh. And I'm not gonna spit it on the table, so I had to spit it back in the drink.
So that was that drink.
Oh yeah, then this is good. I mean, yeah, this would
be. The only difference is it's like a store-bought version.
This is the drink she's talking about. This would be my everyday drink. But if it's like a hot day, like it's about to be in the summer.
Yeah, that one's good.
Oh, this one. Oh. I don't think I've gotten any caramel.
Grande vanilla sweet cream cold brew. Can you add the salted cream cold foam on top, please? And also a tall iced soy caramel macchiato.
Okay.
And that's it.
Thank you.
Hey, baby.
No. So this is Catherine's.
What the heck is this?
Wait. This is the soy iced caramel macchiato. I think you'd like that one.
Oh, I'm scared.
And that one's a vanilla sweet cream cold brew with, it says ask me. I hope they put the right cold foam. Salted cream cold foam cold brew. Salted cream cold foam. No?
Oh God, that's.
No?
No. Oh God.
Why do they put too much salt?
That's what I'm saying.
Why do they put so much salt? They put way too much salt.
Let me try one more.
Okay, try to get the coffee, like.
I'm just gonna mix this around then, right?
The whole point is to get the foam and then get the drink under. Don't get so much of the foam.
God. I like coffee.
What?
This tastes like what I would imagine a fart tastes like.
A fart?
Let me see. Yeah, there's something thick that I'm like drinking.
It's the caramel. Then put the straw higher.
You know what, I'm not putting the fart thing in because it's growing on me.
No, leave that in. You like farts?
hold on.
You're drooling, stop.
This isn't bad. This was Catherine's, huh?
Yeah.
Catherine?
This one, I think you got good taste. On
the foam. Nah, that one is salty.
This is, they put too much salt. You're not supposed to put that much.
That one's not good at all. Like, even without the foam, it just would taste bad. But this one right here, this one, my.
Wow, you actually like coffee?
No.
You like the farts? Toot toot.
This one's all right, but out of all of the Starbucks drinks we've had today, which is what? This is our sixth one. Fifth and sixth one's right here. These two are like tied for last, honestly.
Even that one?
Yeah. Well, no, this one's last, this one's fifth. My top drink has to be the one from Austin.
The most sugary one.
The most sugary one. That one was hella good. And then the one from Jess Conti, that was really good too.
Mm-hmm. You said the mango one tasted like dirty dishwater.
That one's fourth. And then third was Catherine's mocha one.
The frappuccino?
Yeah.
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 Number one was Austin's drink.
That one's good, but I could not just like order that.
I could order that.
That's like way too much sugar. 10 pumps on top of on top of like the sugar in the matcha and the sugar in the coconut milk and the caramel drizzle.
You guys try the one that Austin gets. What was it again?
It was grande green tea frappuccino with coconut milk, yes, on the whipped cream, 10 pumps of raspberry and caramel drizzle.
Write that down and go order that right after you finish this video. Stick to the end to see who gets our first shout out on this channel. Stay tuned for that, but order that exact drink, 10 pumps of that. Whatever she just said, order the exact same thing. Comment down below what you think of it, because that one was by far the best one, I think. And then what was your favorite one?
This one's a tall iced soy caramel macchiato, because this is pretty similar to what I ordered.
Order both of those drinks, try them out, and let us know which one you think is better. Austin's or Catherine's. So that was us letting YouTubers decide our Starbucks drinks for 24 hours.
I think it was good.
So we're gonna head back to the house real quick just to talk to you guys and give that notifications shout out. We'll see you there.
And we are back. We'd highly recommend trying some of the YouTubers' orders at Starbucks. But before we end today's video, we do have to give our first notifications shout out to who?
Fabby Leon.
Shout out to you, Fabby. Thank you for supporting us. If you would like a notification shout out, you gotta do three things. One, hit that subscribe button now. Two, click the bell button. Once you do those two things, comment done in the comment section below. So like me and my beautiful girlfriend always say, we will see you in our next video. Peace.
Bye. Make it pop, make it pop.